what this cult was, it was a Church Universal and Triumphant. It was a Christian fundamentalist. So they didn't do all the fun stuff that a cult normally does. And a New Age cult. And what New Age is, it basically just steals from a bunch of different religions, like a smash and grab, taking anything of value. Hey, let's take some Eastern spirituality. Ooh, how about some Buddhism, patriotism? They were the Long Island iced tea of cults. Because if you put everything together, you can barely taste the homophobia.